teach a hamster to throw wave, you shall teach him three tricks. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's how the hamster won't get bored and too tired. One, two, three. One, two, three. At first, you just teach him little tricks. Not too tricky. At the last, teach him tricky tricks. Because then he'll get used to it. Like, go one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. So, and then, so, like, I'm going to teach you three tricks today. So, you can make up tricks too. You don't have to follow real tricks. But I'm going to teach you real tricks. These are not made up tricks. They're real tricks. So, if you have a treat, like a big treat or a small treat, just take one of the treats and just like do that and make him spin. It will take a little practice. At first, you have to say something. Here, itty witty, but here, itty witty, have to catch this, like that. But lucky he'll know what to do, so just like keep running and then he'll like spin and then leave. Let it go. I'll catch it like that. First, and then when you leave it first, just say, here it comes, and then leave it. So I'll know that. That it's coming, so catch it. So second, just take it and when he gets used to it, like just drop it.